It's Miss Nicole. Today we're gonna do our bar video for our 5 to 7 year old friends. We're gonna do some tap. First we're gonna do is our toe taps. Remember, we try to isolate that ankle and just have that ankle move. So we're gonna do some to the front, to the side. Good, then we're gonna make that hard toe sound in the back. Excellent, finish it off to the side. Perfect, we'll do it on the other side so our other foot can get a turn. Then we're gonna do our shuffles. Hands on your hip, nice and lifted. First shuffle we're gonna do is shuffle, hold, very good. We'll do some of these. Then we're gonna do our shuffle, no hold. So that would be front, back, shuffle, shuffle. Perfect. And then again to the other side. So our other foot. Then to finish off our bar, we're gonna do our flaps. Now remember, flap stays down on the ground. So lift up, push down, lift up, push down, lift up, bend to the side, it's in, and up, push down, and up, push down, and up, good. Then we do front and side and front, and up, and up, and up, and front, and up, and back. Got it? You know that. We'll do the same to the other side too. If you guys don't have a bar at home, you want to hold on to a chair, that's fine. You want to do it just facing forward with your hands and your hips, that's fine too. Whatever you want to do. Okay, so let's start back at the top with our toe taps. Then we do our shuffles. And then we'll finish it with our flaps. Yes, I heard it. Very good, very good. All right, hands on that hip. Ready. Hold it.